Yo, what's up, guys? NJ Bike Life here. Met up with one of my followers on the Instagram, BikerChick86, on our R3 with the world's ugliest blinkers. Just throwing that out there. It's pretty cold here on whatever day this is. It is, my watch is covered. It's a Saturday. She stalls out, turns around, don't make fun of me. I would never. I never knew that there was a Buffalo Wild Wings here. Not that I really care for Buffalo Wild Wings. It's all frozen meats anyway. I will say that bike is clean though. That R3 she got stays real clean. Isn't really windy, actually. I was gonna say, you forgot about the gas back there?
Make you nervous, Dorian.
I didn't do nothing. I hide in the background. I'm not even out there.
I thought this was going to be concrete at first, but cannot.
No. Oh. My bike likes the dirt better anyway. Sal's is popping. This guy's right on my ass. Not even. Oh. I was gonna say, I'm not even doing 25. Wow, look at that wall. Cops were giving me the stink eye. That ain't right. That's bike discrimination. Pizza. Absolutely no idea. Skate park. I don't even know what skate park would be down here. But I know there's some crazy wind coming through. Not crazy wind, but like a cold front, along with every single red light possible. Look at the deer. 10 deer. 6-pointer. Oh, that's a cool looking house. That's cool. Little kids. They love the bike. These are like the perfect little houses. If they had 2 windows instead of 3 windows, these houses would be tight. A crabbing net with all the fishy stuff out. Take it easy. It's a poop Harley. That thinks that cash talks. No one's talking to that guy with that garbage bike. And it was the ugliest yellow color too. Yeah, 36, that's me. Woo, 36. That one commercial with that guy that slaps his meat on the ground when he gets selected for that thing. Oh man, that's a nice little spot. Got some stairs in there. I feel like Baker X Derek out in the mountains at this little spot. Oh, I want to go on that trail so bad. John's Deli and Food Market. That was one of the funniest things I've ever seen. Little John's Deli and Food Market. It was a little white kid with a big, huge smile on his face. Typically not like the Little John that we all know. And that girl is freezing. Yeah! Oh my God, a dinosaur. That's a real dinosaur. Take it easy, male person. All the duckies in the world law chillin'. Hey, there's a wintergreen. Or crane, whatever they're called. More geese. This probably floods so much. Just chilling right on the end of the road. Whoa, wind. Hey, look, a duck. A couple ducks. How much duck could a duck 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 if a duck duck could duck goose? Chill! How did they not hear me? This kid gotta hear me. Chill! I don't understand. Chill! How did they not hear me? Oh, race! No. Yeah. Not with that guy there.